नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। टुडे आई हैव अ डबल कार्व्ड सोफा सेट फॉर यू, अ वेरी नाइस डिजाइन, वेरी इंट्रिकेटली हैंड कार्व्ड। दिस इज वन ऑफ आवर हैवीएस्ट यूनिट्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ कार्विंग। ऑल ड्रॉइंग्स आर डन बाय हैंड, ऑल कार्विंग इज डन बाय स्मॉल टूल्स, and everything is hand carved. The other highlight is the double carving. When I say double carving, it means when we have carving on the front of the unit as well as back of the unit. Now look at the design at the back here. Very nice, very beautiful design. And when we have double carving, the carving at the back also, it's a highlight. When you have a big living room and you're not placing the unit, the three-seater, facing towards the wall, this side is not going towards the wall, then this is a highlight. No machine, no CNC, no computer machine can do this type of double carving, because this way the machines don't work. This is an actual hand-carved unit, and this unit is a little bigger than the regular sizes. A regular three-seater is around 80 inches from left to right. This one is around 5 inches more than that. It's out and out 85. The height of this Taj here is around 56 inches, very close to 5 feet. And the sitting area of this one is a couple of inches more than the regular units. The regular unit is around 27, 28 inches. Outer width from front to back, 27 to 28, this one is 30. Now when I sit on this, if you see how much space I have when I sit on it, I can comfortably put my back on this unit, and then again I have a lot of space. Similar to the top, the work on the legs. Now here, if you see how heavy the leg is, you don't see such heavy legs in normal sofas. Even in the most luxurious sofas, you don't get such heavy leg design. And similarly, the design is continued in the bottom part of the sofa as well. Once you have this, you'll keep it for years, because nothing happens to the wood. The teak wood is naturally termite proof. And the quilting part, the cushion is 40 density with the extra foaming to give it a round look. 40 density is neither too hard nor too soft, and it lasts for years. When people ask us about the warranty of our furniture, these are for lifetime. Nothing happens to the unit unless it is manually destroyed. The finishing, the gloss wears off after a few years, and a coat of gloss will renew the set. That is the only thing that is required after 5, 7, 10 years. So warranty is not an issue for our units. They are solid wood, and that can last for lifetime. Let's move on to the chair. A regular chair is around 30 to 36 inches from left to right. This one is 41. A bigger chair, very spacious, and a real Maharaja chair that we call it. Similar to the three-seater, it has a lot of space from front to back, and the height of this one is around 50 inches. Same work is continued on the chair also, and this one is also double carved, both sides, front and back. This is the front part. Let me show you the back part also. Here you see the back design. All hand-drawn, then hand-polished, then hand-buffed, and finally this output comes in front of you. Now this can be changed to a 7-seater, a 10-seater, according to your requirements. We can further make it as you require for a big living room. Have this center table. This is a 4x2, 4 feet by 2 feet center table, with a beautifully carved top. The top is completely carved with flowers and petals. and this has got a slot for the glass. The glass would fit inside this area. We don't provide glass because that is not transportable. So locally I can procure it and you can place it on the table. So a 3-1-1, a Maharaja sofa set, as you call it, with double carving, teak wood, teak finishing, a very nice cloth or fabric, I must say, and in folding cushion. The quality of Arson, this one is going to Bangalore for a client of ours. Will home deliver this stuff to their address and can do this for you as well. If you want any of our sets, you can give us your address, we'll deliver it there. I'm sure you will like this. This is 100% make in India concept. The work of local Indian artisans. And as our Honorable Prime Minister say, let's promote Make in India. You can also add to this. Thank you.